Where's that tool charger? We need circuit board transformer. Man, there's a lot of stuff that we need to get. We need to get out of here because unfortunately there's nothing for us here. Windmill over there. Let's go to this power pole here and then we can loop around. That hurt us. Yeah, we're going straight for this one here and then we'll go to this one. Then we'll go to this one. And then we'll go to the wind turbine. And then we can go up to this wind turbine. And then we've got the exclamation mark that we have to go to here. So, oh, look, the green lights. The green lights. Oh, look, the different color floaty boys. They're very pretty. Be careful where we're going. There's a lot of buildings there. The green light's different. There it is, green light. All of these towers. We may as well go to this blinking one here then. We'll just do this one, then we'll loop around and go to here. We're halfway through our fuel. We're gonna have to refuel our engines soon. Go look at the map as well, because you've got like the overgrown plant. Oh, this is another overgrown tower. There's another one of these with the greenhouse thing. I wonder if any of these will actually have like polymer in. Not polymer, whatever the bar was. Yeah, the map is super pretty. Like all the different colors and they're all like pastel color, aren't they? Low altitude. Like all the pastel stuff is really pretty. Give me more fuel. Have we got the synthetic fuel? We could use this helium fuel, I guess. Yeah, there's no point because we've already got synthetic fuel still. Let's grab some. I'm gonna have to get some synths. Balls. We'll make that in a minute. I think we needed these fruits for something as well, didn't we? Ah! Oh, that was risky. But I did it. Condenser membranes. A football? No practical use. Could have been an object of worship. Interesting. Another insect lure. Let's get rid of the football. In fact, no, we can put it with a lantern. This will just use as junk. They're like collectibles in the game, I'm assuming, because that's what they look like. Let's go get the battery, because we're going to have to use all these batteries. A lady, welcome to the stream. Great to have you here. How are you? How are things in the world of lady? Oh, God. Okay, so you can get hurt by fall damage. Fascinating. Put the insect lure away. Got another membrane we can put on here. What did it say? We could do something with the melons? What can we do with the melons? Let's see if we can do something with melons. I mean, we'll cook one of them. Transformer. We need a transformer to do one of the upgrades. You have to sleep in a bit as well. Well, still, our energy's okay. Advanced. Oh, that was it. So, copper and plastic scrap. Advanced lure. Make a couple of these. There we go. A couple of advanced lures. Printing completed. Now I can. I've got the basic ones. I might empty this out. Delicious. Purple! Give my lantern. Perfect! Okay, we got lots of this. Open this. Take this lure out, put this one in. How much? 2 out of 3. There we go. Littering the planet. Like I do in every game. Okay, so let's go to... What was I going to do? What route was it? This one here, right? And I was going to work my way to the... I'm hoping if we go to the... wind turbines, that will lead to... I'm not going to go to that yet because I can't get up high enough. We need to build... I think we need to build another turbine. I think... Yeah, I think we need to build another turbine so we can go higher. Wow. Something hit me. It hurt. Yeah, I think the wind turbines are what have, like, all the brand new technology we might have to investigate. I do like the fact that once you move the battery, the lights stop blinking, so you actually know you can track where you've been. I'm a big fan of that. What is hitting me? Looks a little bit different to the other ones. I just crunched my airship. I really crunched it. Oh, not much is damaged. Oh, that was nice. I was worried that I just like broken it. Nope, it's fine. I parked it in a really stupid way though, because I can't actually like investigate this place. There we go. I don't think I'm going to be able to enjoy this game fully until they change that stupid running noise. It is horrendous. Ooh, huh. Man, we got a lot of these batteries. Okay. What I'm really after is one of those bars that I said I need. I'm not taking any more of you. Maybe you. Oh god. Like the game really wants to give me repair stuff, and I'm like, nope. I don't want it. Ha! drop this one off. Let's put transformer in there. Stack some of this stuff. Go here. I'm just gonna dump some of this stuff off to the environment where it belongs. Where am I at the minute? Okay, I'm on this one. So let's go to... let's go to this wind turbine. Yeah. This one. This is the closest. I love how... Well, I don't know what this stuff is, but whether they're... I don't know what it's meant to be, but it's really pretty. And like how the colors change... Depending on where the sun is in the sky, you see the red, blue, orange, yellow. It's super, super pretty. I'd love to know what this stuff's meant to be. It's just like, what? It's like a, almost like leaves, but it's not. Standard wind farm. Let's go in. Grab as much of this copper as I can. Safe place to be as well, because like all the flying debris, it can't hit me whilst I'm
caution. A storm is coming.
On these things. That's good timing. Copper. I'm going to turn the game volume down for this, because that sounds like it's going to get loud as hell when it's all up in my ear holes. But these ones are good, because these give us helium, right? And helium is what we can use to, like, expand our airship. So, let's have a good mosey around here. We are going to need some more polymer. Oh, that's... Lower our altitude or seek cover. Need a knife or a crossbow. Got some more helium. Wow, that was bright. Lock it. Ah, had to put a battery in. Man, it's very dark. I can't see anything. Machine parts are good. I'll definitely take this. Circuit mods! Oh, yeah. Good find. This is a good place to be. Food? I'll eat that. Pretty hard to... Because it's so dark. I feel like... Ah, there we go. I feel like I'm missing stuff. I'm probably not. Literally lightning striking right by me. You can see like the little warning flashes around. Super loud. Oh. We got 5 helium. We should be able to expand the balloon. That. Some more machine parts. I should have lots of those. Yeah, I do. Let's expand the back out. Hey, look at it! Got a longer balloon. So now our capacity, our lifting capacity should have... Damn, that's loud. Lifting capacity should be out. So balloon core. We need one more helium and we've got the balloon core done. Oh yeah, so let's need polymer. Let's do the circuit boards first. Wow, that just hit our ship. Put a new battery in. Let's do the motherboard. Wow, this is going to be such a rabbit hole game, isn't it? We're going to be like having to like go down and down and down the rabbit holes to build stuff. At least we got a nice little copper. Biomass. Can't do any of these yet. We can do a bit of that one. Plastic scrap. We could do a little bit of this one. So we need one polymer for those. So we're getting there with some good unlocks. So let's go here. Components. So circuit board. This, well, motherboards are expensive to make. Well, I imagine we're going to have to build some high-tech stuff using that eventually. So copper and transformer. Copper. If we grab this stuff, I should be able to build a transformer. Then we can build that tool charge, which is good because our scanner is literally about to die on us. We have two, we have three batteries here. We've also got another two batteries in storage here.
Printing completed.
Tool charge. Here we go. New piece of technology upcoming. So I reckon to get polymer, we probably have to go to the new place it's telling us to. It's going to be like the next advancement in the game. But I want to go to like one more of these places. So if we get this, stick this, let's say here. Put a battery in it. Oh, I don't need to. So let's put a scanner in it. All right, battery. That's kind of cool. It's very slow, but it's kind of cool. I mean, I guess we need to sleep. So if we need to like sleep for a bit, let's just sleep halfway. Yeah, it does. So when you sleep, it actually fast charges the thing. It like does it along with this. That's really good. This is now charged. So let's put this one on. That's cool how it straps to this like this. Sleep again. Get our energy right the way up. The storm's also passed now. Take this. Boom. Tools are fully charged. We can drink some water. We need to cook something. So I can't take the flashy lights out of this because it's locked. We need a knife. Hang on. We have one of these. We need to build another one of these. Let's go to... Let's start heading over to this tower here. Don't hit me. Go away, balls. Man, look at it all. You got like, this nice blue sky. And you got this like gorgeous orangey red carpet. We're in the path of all of this stuff, but we need to catch it. Come on. Need some fuel, man. Grab all this. Fuel. Come on, quickly, quickly. 50. 100. Make that 150.
Printing
moderate. Okay, we're nearly here. Look how much higher we need to be. I'm nowhere near reaching that. Uh, enough to get up here now? We got two of these turbines. Two engines, two turbines. Should just be enough. Can we make that? Oh, come on! I like just keep this here. Well, it's not going to blow away. Is it anchored? Oh, it's anchored. Detected new objects requiring scan. Screw it. That works. That works fine. Let's just leave it there. If it fits, I sits. One sec, everybody. Huh. Oh, achy old bones. That's what I've got. Achy old bones. Get in there. This is huge. Let's see what we've got to work with. Oil barrel? I can empty this out. Oh, plant oil. That's new. Polymer! Epoxy? Oh, man. This is big. Oh, we can make all the new stuff. Well, that is amazing already. I feel like I want the handheld device for this. So we can get, like, we can make the knife. We're going to need the knife, aren't we? And we're going to have to scan this, well, open this up. Upgrade station. Yeah, like, we need to, like, get rid of this stuff. I wonder if I can just get the a sight on it with the dismantler. We might be able to zap a panel out of it, maybe. Yo, firm. Welcome back. Turbine damage. I grab this. Can I open this up so I can get to it? Yeah, I can. That's a big brain move right there, everybody. Look at all this glass. Dude, seeing that glass is like quite hard to come by. This is amazing. Let me zap it! Oh my god, it's so buggy. Super buggy using this. Look at it, it just goes nuts! I'm gonna get this glass up here. Oh my god, it just goes ape shit. There we go. Yeah, this is giving me all the glass I need. I'll reach up there. I can grab all of this stuff. That'll make my life a lot easier. Are you eating my ship? Are these bugs eating my ship? Oh, I can. Oh, I can get on this. It's just my turbine was damaged, so I couldn't get all the way on it. Let's not do this yet, because I want to build. This. Knife, baby! Let's go! Now we got a knife. Now we can start. Now let's, we could upgrade this. Right, so it's outside. I have a cat that keeps coming up to my back door and yowling its ass off at me. And it is incredibly annoying. Why is there a cat outside yowling at my door? It just sits there yowling at me. It's like, bruh, go away. What are you doing? I got no polymer. Synthetic. This. You got adopted. I don't need to build this one just yet. Then we got circuit boards, glass, polymer. Okay, now we've got a bit more inventory room. Let us continue. Continue. Hopefully there's more polymer, because I want to make the crossbow. The fact it's given us the crossbow and bolts, there's a very high chance there's going to be something angry we have to fight, so... Oh yeah, here we go. More polymer, yeah. Crossbow coming up. Empty bottle? Don't need it. But I might need it. Yeah, I did need it for the oil. Oh, an expanded cockpit? Okay. Dude, this place was an absolute gold mine. It was an absolute gold mine in here. What a treasure trove. Oh my god, there's still more. Look at it all. We got everything from this one, right? Yeah, we did. Let's go up a bit. I've got three. I need two more polymer. Green colander. They seem rare. Okay. Okay. This room is a little bit pointless. Is there anything I can scan in here? I'm not gonna have a kitty! Stupid thing meowing, yowling at my door. It probably has an owner. No! It's not my cat. Bad kitty. PDA. Our garden per sector is not enough. We need to increase food production somehow. At the cost of rebuilding towers to put up the new garden is too high. We're trying to provide basic resources to the residential towers and leave the rest in their hands. We don't know how they'll get clean water for the plants, but have to start somewhere. There is no other way. What if it doesn't? Then it's probably going to die out there because it will be alone. I do not need that responsibility. Ink bowl? Unique insect lure. Patat? Is that like a potato? What the hell was that? my god, what is this? Bruh! A lolling grass cricket. What the shit? I was angry. God, look at all these things. I can make medikits everywhere. The laser's breeding shows strong positive reactions to pollution. After a few days of exposure to sulfates, it clearly flourishes. In contrast, it generally dies in clean atmosphere. The side effects is unusual colors. We still have a lot of testing ahead of us before we can create the plant that purifies the atmosphere. However, we can give a little color to this gray and sad reality. Wow, interesting. So they found a way of, this is very dark, of potentially cleaning the air. Yo, Damster, Dixon D, how are you? Oh, God. I hate that. I regret every day that I put that stupid air horn in. Oh, lobster chili. Right. How do I get in there? And then he fell to my death. I wish I had more polymer. So this is just like a massive sky garden, right? Yeah, this is literally a huge sky garden. Found one of these flowers. Let's just see what these things do. Where's the patat? Ink bulb? Where's the patat? There it is. Eat it. I probably shouldn't have eaten that. That seemed poisonous. Shoved a poisonous fruit in my face. Right. Nah, let's not jump down there. Cats adopt people all the time. Stop trying to push the cat on me. I'm not having a cat in this house. I can make polymer synthetics. Oh. Filtering bottle. Oh, interesting. So we can pick up pee water and make fresh water. That's great. Baby, we're gonna have a weapon. We can shoot things in the face.